Okay, well, I have the sad pleasure of being the first one to say farewell to Unsuk, and I'm really, really sad because I've only just found out that he is going to leave us. But I understand why, because he's got big plans for the future. And like one of the people just said before, to be an engineer, that's your plan too. So I wish you well with that. But before I say farewell, thank you for being such a lovely, respectful student. You've always done everything asked for you in such a very positive way. And I know your classmates appreciate you and group work and peer work. You really have been a great student to have, so it's a sad day, but I wish you all the very best for the future.
You're a great student, a great dad, and I'm sure you're going to be a wonderful engineer, so this is for you.
Thank you very much.
Usually the current teachers speak for the people who are leaving, but you are one of the students, among the students who have left. I just want to say a couple words about you, because you are fantastic, you're humble, you're kind, you're hardworking, and I thoroughly enjoyed working with you, and I wish you all the best at Wotec with your studies, and I know you can do it, and I look forward to hearing about how you're doing in the future.
Definitely.
You're welcome. Okay, take care.